slightly smoggy day. 22 degrees already in the morning. So I'm wearing my shorts for the first time this year. Thank you. Oh, it doesn't last. Now I have got my transition lens lasting. It's a little better in my Ray-Ban. Thank you. Yes, I'm being very relaxed today. I'm not pushing up these hills in higher gear. another stolen Apex. This house is an earthquake. Must wobble. Bumpy. Thank you. Okay. Train is 26 degrees. Oh God. Okay. Now Maps has just gone bloody completely crazy. Here I am, where I want to get to. Where am I? Where I want to get to is here. That I want is 140 meters down that way, but there is no path to it. I can risk just zipping down here. Okay, that's a plan. Down for the bus stop.
Turn right.
Okay, that's good. Okay, this is good. Is the road, the main road over there, is the one with a very dodgy bike path down it, and it's a busy road. So I don't like riding on the road itself. Corner just over there to the left is the one that goes to the castle, Onami Castle, that I do sometimes. Okay. But I want to go further along. Very nice indeed. I'm obsessed with rice planting and rice growing. They always amaze me. Okay.
Head northeast.
Oh.
In 100 meters, turn left. Turn right. In 300 meters, keep left at the fork.
Once again, this road is avoiding that really sketchy, busy road, bike path. Very pleased that we found this. I'm talking in a louder voice and everybody is looking at me.
Keep left at the fork, then turn right. In 200 meters, your destination will be on the left. Your destination is on the left.
Okay. checking out this ride. Because on Google Maps it shows them as gravel through these hills, which I want to avoid. But I think it'd be a very nice way, rather than ride along the flat Abakuma, which is good, up through the mountains might be good as well. More solar. Collection of views. Thank you. pick you up in a row. Okay, this is good. I'm on the right road. This is where I wanted to be. Come on. Good. Wow.
Turn right, then turn right. Turn right, then your destination will be on the left. Destination is on the left.
I'm going to stop. Oh, have an iced coffee. Do I want an iced coffee? Or a hot coffee? Hot coffee. Doesn't like my money. Icy cold, even though the numbers are red. Bloody hell. I've had my energy bar, I have my cold coffee, I've figured out how to get to the bottom of the next climb. Let's go.
Turn right.
Bloody thing. How fucking unreliable is that? There we go. New houses.
Turn right. Destination is on the right.
Really? That was a bit disappointing.
Head north. North. Then turn right.
Head north. Where's north? All right.
Turn right. Then turn left. Turn left, then turn right.
Left? These roads. Turn right. Not there. Turn
station will be on the right.
Nothing. Beautiful country. Thank you. This is a great road. It's very wide. And not busy. It's like it's an old main road that's been forgotten. Pyramid. Or maybe it's an old main road they just gave up on. What a road! just beautiful. Wow. That valley. Kind of deserted, but there is a lot of cleared land. That is why you can't speed around these corners. Deliberately went wide. Okay. This is this main road with the sketchy path that I've been trying to avoid, and I have. I've just got to figure out how to get off it. Okay. Oops. Sorry, Japan. Temple. Huh. Look at that forest. Unbelievable. Especially for an Australian from South Australia. Oh, this road is a blessing. And the good thing is, this moat protects me from bears. Maybe. Very, very exciting. This road has led back to the other road I came out on. It's also off that main road. So the circle is complete. What a beauty. Thank you. confused. Thank you. Somebody's driveway. Oops. I'm trying to get a disc brake for my back brake. Forest. and suddenly the traffic appears. Bottle replacement under pressure failed. Thank you. me to her. Thank you.
Thank you.